ascending and descending order. Here's Robbie Mouse in the luggage lounge. Robbie picks up a box and drops it on the conveyor. He picks another box and drops it next to the first one. Here he goes. He picks up the third box and drops it. Robbie drops the fourth box on the top of the third one and the fifth box on the top of the second. He drops the sixth box on the first box. He picks up the seventh box and puts it on the second box again. And now the eighth box on the first. Look, he drops the ninth box on the first one again. Smart Robbie has arranged the boxes in descending order. Robbie is here again to arrange the poles in order. He pulls out the poles one by one and arranges them according to their size. He is arranging them in ascending order. The shortest first and the tallest last. We've understood, Robbie. Good work!